Hello, this is Kevin from kboss2hm.co.uk. So tonight I'm going to show you how to adjust your settings.php file in Drupal. I know it can be a bit of a pain in the neck sometimes, especially if you're new to Drupal. You try and open the file and you get a message and it says, "Oh, you can't do this, sorry, permission denied, it's write protected." But hey, let's jump in and I'll show you how to source this little file. You're gonna need this most likely if you're upgrading your Drupal, and you need to run the update outside of Drupal itself, not being logged in. Remember that if you do change the settings.php file to change the settings back once you've upgraded, etc. So here we go over to File Manager and let's jump into public HTML, into sites and into default and into, there we go. So there's your settings.php. So if I edit it here, which I will do, I'll show you quickly. PHP and we'll put a dash there and we'll see changes. Let's go say can't do that, sorry, try again. Okay, so okay, let's delete that anyway. So it's obviously because it's write protected. In interest, don't ever change the default settings because that can be problematic. Drupal seems to love that, not to be touched. So what we do, go up one level level, yeah, it was default. So permissions, and you can see how the rights aren't in there. Right, change permission and then settings.php edit. Oh, with that, something important here as well, quickly change the permissions here. And let's edit it now. And if you were looking for that file, which is somewhere down here, the settings, there's the databases, there's the hash, and that would be the setting that you'd be changing. You'd simply change that to true. Obviously it's at false, I'll show you in a second. And then you would save changes and you can see it goes no problem. Put that back to false. In interest, if you then jump onto your Drupal site, you'll find that this file becomes protected again, so you have to come back and change it. But once you've finished, just make sure that you change this back to false. So it was a really quick video showing you how to edit this file and also how to get to your settings file. Hope the video has been of some use to you and I hope to see you around soon.